Hello, and happy holidays, everyone. Whether you watch these annual fantasy football draft lottery reveal videos on your phone, or have made these a holiday family tradition watching them on the big screen, I want to thank you for giving me something to do while I'm unemployed. And speaking of family, there are a couple of crude jokes in this film that I hope just fly over the children's heads. Now there's 21 minutes left in this film, so I'd recommend pausing here for restroom breaks, and hey, pour yourself a drink. It's the holidays! Enjoy the show. They let me go.
Hurry, we gotta go to school. We're gonna be late for the third time.
I got here as fast as I could. Where is he?
He's been out there for 9 days. All he eats is pizza, and he won't come back inside.
Pizza from where?
Domino's.
Oh dear God, this is bad.
I'm out of pizza. I want more pizza.
Jesus. All right, let me go talk to him.
Hi, yeah, can we have another? Yeah, 2 pepperoni, please.
Hey, buddy.
What are you doing here? Don't you have some important call or meeting to get to, Mr. Career Man?
It's at 8 a.m. It's only 6:45.
I'm useless. I don't have a job. I need purpose in my life. I need purpose.
Oh, no. Don't say that. Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you our Fantasy Football League's draft video reveal guy?
It's Chief Reveal Officer and the best Chief Reveal Officer this league has ever had.
Well, it was a position you created and appointed for yourself.
Say it. Say I'm the best Chief Reveal Officer this league has ever had.
Well, last year's rubber duck race was a bit of a disappointment. They just floated around.
Yeah, I guess. It wasn't my best work. I was just trying to do something different.
The credit didn't fire you for that, right?
No, he didn't. Yet.
So you're still the Fantasy Football League's Chief Reveal Officer. Okay? Clean yourself up. The league needs you. I want you to make the best damn marble run race you ever can. And update your resume. I think I can find you something in the film.
I can do that!
Give him a week. Oh, and you also need $500. But don't worry, you'll get your money back as soon as he makes his return and gets a refund. 1 week, Elise. 1 week!
Is this fantasy football related? Damn Bentley fantasy football.
to our 2024 Draft Lottery Reveal video. I am back as your Chief Reveal Officer. I'd also like to take a moment to thank Andy for running the draft results at 4 a.m. so I could get this video done before I left for vacation. Let's meet the managers participating in this year's lottery. Now let's do a quick flyover of the marble track. On the left is the finish line. Okay, on your left is the jumpin' trampoline. I should have put this at the bottom of the stairs. I was chasing marbles down the stairs for an hour to get this right. We've reached the starting line, so I'll turn off the helicopter sound and talk normal now. And they're off. Okay, anytime there is a lead change, you'll hear. Tiger Will is the first out, followed by Zeba Bryan in second, and Blue Joel in third. No, fourth! Let's rewind that. Green Jeff just shoves Blue Joel back to steal third. The first real test, the jump, the trampoline, the catch. Come on, come on, come on! Polka Dot Chris is left. Do you believe in miracles? Yes! Let's do another rewind because I just learned how to do them. Blue Joel jumps from fourth to first. Green Jeff, third to second. Tiger Will drops from first to third. Red Credit moves up fifth to fourth. Zebra Bryan falls second to fifth. And Polka Dot Chris is gonna polka dot. Okay, honestly, I have no idea which route is faster. Is the right side with the repeating flight of stairs faster? Or are the two circles of deaths with a jump faster? Let's find out. The left side just dropped to the second circle of death. Who's in first? I don't know. What's going on? Give me two lead changes now. No, three. This is crazy. Blue Joel drops into the slide, maintaining his lead before the fork. Zebra Bryan and Tiger Will are still taking a wait-and-see approach. Oh, here comes the marbles on the right side. Here's Tiger Will making his move up from third to second in the jump. Looks like the right side is going to take three, four, and five. Polka Dot Chris moves up to fifth. And Zebra Bryan falls to last place. Blue Joel, Tiger Will, Green Jeff, Red Credit,
Whoa, no, Polka Dot Chris. Polka Dot Chris must have boxed out Red Credit and the jump catch to steal fourth. Tiger Will drops and moves from second to first. And Zebra Brian enters the chat. Green Jeff moves up to second. Red Credit and Polka Dot Chris are next. Can Chris move up again? He does, from fourth to third. Red Credit falls to fourth place. Now take a look at this. Blue Joel entered this roundabout riding high in first place, and Zebra Brian strolled in a 20 seconds later. And now first and sixth are fighting for their lives to stay out of last place. And now it looks like Zebra Brian might take it. Zebra Brian takes it, and Blue Joel is left pondering his life choices that led him to this moment. Blue Joel ends his death spiral after 1 minute and 24 seconds spent in the circle of death. That's an eternity in marble racing. Let's catch up to the other marbles. Orange Will in first, Green Jeff in second, Polka Dot Chris trying to catch up in third. Ooh, Green Jeff hits the center column hard. He looks concussed after that hit. Let's take another look. Ouch. One more time because we can. That hurts. He may need to go to the sidelines to see the team doctor. Polka Dot Chris rushes in to check on me. My God, Chris, there are more important things than the first overall draft pick in fantasy football. And Red Credit gets stopped too. This column is 2 for 2 today. Red Credit is just shell-shocked and can't move after that hit. Zebra Brian says, sorry, first overall pick's on the line, bruh. We can now see the bottom of the staircase. That means we're close to the finish. Tiger Will in first place goes left. Oh, and Polka Dot Chris goes left too. That fork piece is supposed to switch track direction each time. It must be defective. I'm going to have to return all these marble sets for a full refund. Zebra Brian is slowing down. Here comes Red Credit. What is this? Zebra Brian and Red Credit are just sitting there, waiting for Blue Joel. They are taunting Blue Joel. We're headed for the final roundabout. Tiger Will, Polka Dot Chris, and Green Jeff are already waiting at the finish line. We'll watch their finish shortly. But since Zebra Brian, Red Credit, and Blue Joel were so far behind, I had to break up the scene. Let's watch the finish of 4, 5, and 6. Zebra Brian enters first. Oh, Blue Joel sneaks past Red Credit. Let's listen in. It's getting heated. They're pushing and shoving. Joel steals fourth from his bullies. Zebra Brian says, so long, sucker, and takes fifth, and Red Credit is sixth. Now for the much-anticipated race for the 2024 first overall pick. It looks like Orange Will will enter the roundabout first, followed by Polka Dot Chris and Green Jeff in third. Here we go. It's the battle royale for first overall pick. This should be a long, drawn-out battle. Polka Dot Chris just took first overall. How'd he do that? Let's rewind. Okay, we can see Polka Dot Chris is in his big circle turn here. Wow, Chris just defied all the laws of physics and straight lines it to first overall. Looks like Tiger Will's gonna take second. And he does. Hey, you know, third ain't so bad after all. I could live with that. It's a good pick. I can build my future with that pick. So there you have it. Polka Dot Chris in first. Tiger Will second pick. Green Jeff 3. Blue Joel 4. Zebra Brian 5. And Red Credit 6. Well, I want to thank you for tuning in again for another year of exciting. Hey, what's this button do? What is this? No, it can't be. Marbles don't go up, they go down. What are you doing? What is this sorcery? The race was over. I said third pick was fine. I liked third. You can't do this to me. Do you know how much I sacrificed? Okay, well, I guess we'll keep going. All the marbles appear to be staying in formation here. Tiger Will is the first to break free and take the lower track. Tiger Will moves up to first. Polka Dot Chris falls back to second place and Green Jeff stays in third. Zebra Brian moves to fourth and celebrates with a nap. Meanwhile, at the final roundabout, Polka Dot Chris takes back first. Polka Dot Chris was first at the first finish line and isn't gonna give up that easy. Here comes Zebra Brian and Red Credit. The 2024 first overall pick is up for grabs. Tiger Will takes first. Congratulations. Oh, hey, I improved from third to second overall. And Polka Dot Chris finally drops to third after being first to this roundabout. These circles of death are unforgiving. Red Credit takes fourth. And Zebra Brian falls back one slot to fifth. And Blue Joel is left wandering aimlessly alone. Dude, I'm missing my kids' milestones. Fast forward. Again! So there you have it. Tiger Will in first, Green Jeff second pick, Polka Dot Chris 3, Red Credit 4, Zebra Brian 5, and Blue Joel 6. Oh geez, not again. But it was only $20 extra. Who's ready for 4 more minutes of marbles? Look at it. Just look at it. It's marvelous. Let's send them. Tiger Will up. Green Jeff up. Polka Dot Chris up. Red Credit up. Zebra Brian up. Blue Joel up. Blue Joel appears to be having trouble getting it up. Nothing to be ashamed of. This affects millions of men. What about, let's try two hands, Joel. Okay, we have to keep the race moving. Tiger Will, Green Jeff, Polka Dot Chris, and Red Credit clash in the middle. Drive those legs. Churn. Keep pushing. Red Credit best Polka Dot Chris. It's now a 5 marble race. They are fighting the centrifugal force with all their might. Oh, there's some contact. It's been a long race. Everyone's tired and just wants to go home. Yes, I move up to first. Red Credit moves up to second. Tiger Will falls to third. It's down to Green Jeff, Red Credit, and Tiger Will in the final roundabout. Could it be? Could it be? Yes, I take first overall. Tiger Will takes second place. Red Credit and Zebra Brian are battling for third. There's some contact. Polka Dot Chris jumps in and sandwiches himself in between. Red Credit takes the third overall pick. Polka Dot Chris takes fourth overall and is fuming because he finished first at the first fake finish and third at the second fake finish. Zebra Brian settles for fifth. What's that sound? Oh, hey, still trying, buddy? Let's just try it once. Yes! Days. It took days.
You're back? Here's your baby. There's a week's worth of dishes in the sink. Welcome back.